doing this week's Elite Deep Dive solo and blind, as usual. Slightly late to the party this time, because I'm not doing it on Thursday. Not by much, though. Your two objectives are ready. Get to work, and you'll be heading down deeper in no time. Not that that matters until I'm doing it in a public lobby. I am using a fire driller loadout, which is probably... Fire driller, what am I saying? Fire gunner. Probably my favorite gunner loadout type. I like minigun the most, and it gives you, like, decent crowd control, while also still being good for single targets. Especially because you get to use the volatile bullets magnum alongside it, which is very, very powerful. It was already pretty strong, and they gave it a significant buff. Molly. Might be the fastest weapon in the whole game to kill bulks with. I guess we'll see if one shows up. Really care about the gold, to be honest. No offense to the mineral, but I don't really need it. So many of you guys. For a second there, I thought, is this exploder infestation? But it's not. I don't know why we have so many. Weird spawns, I guess. Not a very long mining mission, so I probably don't need to worry about scouring things too thoroughly. Probably won't be that hard to find the minerals that I need. Why are you moving? Hold still, dummy. Where are the eggs, by the way? Okay, they're both deeper. A little bit more light here, just to see if there's anything higher. Doesn't really look like there is. I need you here. Bosco, mine it. Who spawned? Bunch of grunts? Bunch of grunts. Kind of feels like a breath of fresh air using something like this after using a bunch of randomized builds. I've got Born Ready, I've got Dash. My weapon loadouts make sense. I am using Unstoppable for once, just because of this biome. I have a habit of not... Well, of missing those guys on purpose with this gun. That they get lit on fire without getting stunned. But it's not actually, like, smart if... they're not spitting. You do want to do that if they're spitting, because you want them to keep spitting. They're very vulnerable when they're spitting in a different direction. You can never complain about getting your first 80 Nitra before getting your first Swarm. Usually a sign things are going pretty good. What is this? Oh, it's the rare fungus. Hello. I do want to blow these up though, so I might get killed. Yep, later. Getting spitter spawns, huh? Extremely easy. There's some real bugs. Spit at me, please. Miss him on purpose, like before. And then kill him with volatile bullets. Oh, that's not good. But there weren't enough bugs to block me. What happened for a second there? You can actually shoot through Molly with blow-through rounds, which is weird. That's just because blow-through rounds works on everything. No exceptions. Okay, both of the eggs are in here. Kinda nice, I suppose. Just get this over and done with. I'm going to make this a little easier to climb up, and I'm gonna call the resupply in here. Then I'm going to start cracking into the eggs. Help me with the minerals. I got the deposit. I'll eat one resupply slightly early, I think. If there's a swarm. And there is. Didn't use any of my grenades. I should have done that, even though there wasn't a super good time to use them. Still not good to leave grenades on the table.
Give me some light.
Combat positions. The swarm is here.
Light for me, please.
Speaking of, just use it. softening up the bugs a little bit more than actually killing them here, which isn't good.
Objective completed. All eggs collected.
Fighting locked down!
The moving dirt is the best way to make a living.
Hey, spit at me. Spit at me, dummy. Or don't. There you go. Still just stage one, so you can't expect any of this to be too hard. Although probably, this deep dive will not be as hard as the last one in general, because the last one was unusually tough. So unless some crazy RNG happens, pretty likely that this will be a bit more relaxed. Kill them quite fast, even with the defense buff. Should get that. I don't want to bother to get it, but I should get it. Definitely get that. Ew. Whatever. The warden can just hang around and do janky warden AI things. Actually, you're right here. You're right here.
Cliff Warden is history. Come here.
I'd like it a lot if Molly didn't always reposition just on a timer. I think a lot of people would like that. One of those things where
help me mind this.
It started out unintentional, and then as the game aged a bit, you know, people started complaining about Molly, and then they made the dwarves complain about Molly. Now it's in canon. It's part of the universe that Molly's AI sucks. They can't just get rid of it now, or it would be weird. That said, it would be nice if Molly at least held still during swarms, unless you called her. A little farther than I expected. That's fine. Sometimes that's the price you pay for going fast. Here, let's get up to burning, and just delete them. That's one of the main reasons I take hot bullets on this. That and menaces. See, that's why you don't want to shoot them directly. Worked out fine this time, but sometimes it can be a pain.
Where is that?
We've got all the Mokite needed. Excellent mining team. All your objectives are completed. Drop pod beacon awaits activation.
What's still you? There's some... I was thinking there's gotta be some more Nitra. There doesn't actually, but I wanted there to be. Don't stop mining just because I'm fighting things. I was gonna say I want to make sure that I grab supplies on the way back. That'll be an obvious choice now. Maybe I'll just start heading back right now. I might as well just push the button right now. Like, it's not like that much more stuff is gonna spawn.
Clock is ticking. Move it, team.
Little more Magnum.
Here we go.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Rocket, please.
Motors really do not run very fast, most of the time. This is like their normal speed. Sometimes when they spawn in, they rush at you in a weird way. I don't know how to explain it. The weird, jerky kind of movement. I guess maybe it's just when they're in exploder infestation packs? I don't know. Maybe not, though.
Thank you.
Initiating launch sequence. Easy and short stage one. Thanks for your good work. Drop pod will leave with or without you.
Close call as always. New depths await.
Add another blank core to the pile. What have we got? It looks like we've got a salvage. At least it looks like that little screen over there. I'm coming down. And eggs? Yes. Eat these mushrooms, man.
Second stage of the deep dive is commencing. Get it done, stay alive.
I feel like they don't normally actually matter. They're pretty annoying. There's more nitro in that than I thought. Alright, this might be the level where I'm glad to have taken Unstoppable. No modifiers on this one.
Where do all these minerals go?
On the ceiling? Doesn't look like it.
Help me mind this.
Definitely become more used now to using Bosco's extra light mod. I think that's maybe the best choice in that tier if you aren't new to the game. If you're new to the game, you might want to take the extra revive, but I had it set to that for a long time just because I didn't bother to change it, but I don't normally go down enough for that to actually be useful. I was worried that that breeder might have been all the way up there, but luckily it looks like it's not. You want to find where it actually is quickly though. Don't grab me. I'm busy. Hello. Kill these bugs first. So I do really want to kill this breeder before it starts sending a bunch of little purple guys after me. No. There it is. That MacTerra apparently. Could barely see it though. That was kind of lucky. Two of the mini mules right here, which is very convenient. Bird Nexus somewhere, but I'll deal with that later. Not that important. Ow. Again, that was more of a fall than I expected. Hey, bugs. Stop spawning for a moment, please. more. Hit his leg armor. Not yet. There's a menace too, for reasons. Why are there so many of you still? It's time to stop spawning. I'm gonna waddle on back, call a resupply somewhere convenient. You're so far away. Don't try to grab me from there. That's just uncalled for.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Mine. Resupply arrived. Go restock. Getting supplies.
A lot of nitro from these loot bugs. Okay. Time to actually start working on the objective, instead of just clicking on bugs. Maybe I should take these nearby ones to this one first. There's another one on that wall there. That's fine.
I need a damn mine cart on legs. Where is it? Mining is hard work. Good thing we're dwarves.
Would like to find this brute nexus too. Only because these are starting to annoy me. More down there.
Never felt better.
Sounds like there's another one there too. Another mini meal, I mean.
Suckers!
That's not good. Ow. Well, I guess I'm down here now. Go look for the Brood Nexus. Why not? Hello. Nice thing about Unstoppable is bugs get affected by the muck. Not you so much when you have it. But I feel like it probably makes you better at kiting overall if you're aware of where it is enough. But not versus Mactera, they'll just be able to shoot you more easily. Hello. Who's yelping at me? Why is there a lake down here? Did I throw this down by accident earlier and forget about it? Probably. Oh, hello. Nice of you to join me. This menace does not know where it wants to be. I probably don't really need to be gathering this much nitra, honestly. Put on fire, I'll show up somewhere convenient. Hello? Menace. Well, alright. Let's, where's the other egg? Don't really know how to get there from here. Let's just get this one. Don't be a swarm, please.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Oh, you know? Don't always get what you ask for. More of you. My best tactical moves. I can just light everything on fire and be mostly okay. Maybe I dig a little shortcut here. Yeah. I saw this mule in this deep location a while ago, but then I forgot how to get to it.
Molly, over here. Watch the incendiary
Man, actually, this pretty inconvenient. I not have come into this tunnel in the first place? Or did I just take a wrong turn? Right, I can go down here, and then through the wall. Probably the best thing to do. Get off of me. Yes, I can go all the way down here from here. Hello. Are you gonna shoot at me again? Be up there. Don't knock me off. Be very inconvenient right now. I'm just gonna ignore you. Go get this mule. Yeah, I remember seeing this. I don't know why I lost track of it so badly. Coming through.
It's a mystery to me how all these minerals get destroyed.
I know there was that buried pod a bit ago, but they just take too long to repair. I'm not getting it. I have like a billion nitra anyway. Go away. I've accepted at this point I'm not finding a remaining brood nexus. Might be more one or two. But I'm definitely still not finding them.
Objective completed. Get them back to the drop pod at your leisure.
Could've just got over there. Whatever. Get these guys first. I guess that oppressor is still alive down there, slowly making his way back up. Are you over here now? Oh, this is a Praetorian. Maybe I killed the oppressor and then forgot about it. I'm not going to spend too much time terraforming here. Not as gunner anyway. Yeah, this is fine, more or less.
Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
Taking too much damage.
Nitro's been withdrawn, and supply pod is inbound.
Way too much damage. Yep. That makes a lot of sense. Oh, it's draining so fast.
Do not leave the triangulation zone. We're losing you.
A lot of angles for bugs to come from here, unfortunately. This location's a bit better.
Charge cable plugged in. Prep the fuel cells for charge sequence. Roger that. Supplies are coming.
want to call it down in a spot where it's not going to put a hole in the ceiling for bugs to come through, at least not in a very inconvenient spot. But I guess I shouldn't worry about it too much because this thing leaves a hole anyway. No box spawn, please. Ow. Good thing that one got headshot. Take this while I have a chance to. Oh, hello.
Calculating orbital trajectory. Don't waste time. Powering radiation shielding. Decom operational.
That one will probably be a lot easier with more people, to be honest. As you'll be able to watch places enemies come from more easily, and you'll be able to make the area better. There will probably be a driller and an engie. Elite threat, that's kind of spiced. And that was a super fast loading screen. Yep. Okay, eggs, that makes sense. Eggs and mules. This could be dangerous at first. I'm just gonna call one down immediately because I have so much. Might end up fighting stuff right in here anyway.
Supply pod launched. Let us stand back. Of aliens heading your way.
Getting closer to our quota.
so much nitro in this room.
Go! Get to work! Sorry. Your own fault for being full of...
Swarm! I repeat, swarm!
Bosco, come here! Try to hold down!
Incoming enemies is practically eradicated, and you're still alive. Well done.
I don't know which way will lead me down there faster. Let's just go this way. I would like to get the Betsy, honestly. A lot of people don't seem to like Betsys. I like having them. Usually, pretty easy to avoid friendly fire damage from Betsy's. And they kill a decent amount of bugs. Hello. I almost forgot. That is what this mission is. Where did that menace go? Hey, stop biting me. Spit.
Thought these things weren't bad enough alive. I got the deposit.
Come on. into the main room and get this Betsy. There it is. Same main room, even though that doesn't mean much, but usually there's one big room in egg hunt missions.
Supplies are on the way.
Come on, walk over here. Walk under this hologram guy. What? But how? Oh, the ceiling was too close. That's why. And this guy. Concerned about this guy. Yeah, get gone. Oh, this is actually very bad. He's still shooting me. Oof, saw that one coming. Okay, you need to go. That's thing number one. I need more HP. That sounds. Do not. Anything down there? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, just some gold. Who cares? Thought I saw a circular shape in the ceiling. But I must not have seen very well, because I didn't actually know where it was. Move your tin ass over. That's not good. Good damage.
Attack here. Shield charge. Watch the incendiary grenade.
Now that is good damage. 9 times magnum damage. That'll kill anything quick.
Get in your ammo.
Okay, where was I? This is convenient.
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
Come here. Stay by my side, Bosco.
My friends will keep me safe.
You're powering up. Good work.
Getting supply. Help me mine this.
Pretty much freely just eat supplies whenever I want right now. Last egg. Over there.
Here we go. Donkey, come here. Bosco, mine it.
Objective completed. The egg quota has been met, and management will be pleased. Well done. All objectives done. Press the button on the mule when you're ready, and we'll send the drop pod back in. The swarm is upon you.
the one from earlier? That one just vanished a while ago. Maybe it is. I wouldn't think so, but maybe. Where'd the elite go again? Are they just, like, fucking off and despawning or something? Feels like it. Are you shooting at it? Or where it's supposed to be? But it's not there. Start close to the start.
So long, suckers.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Just based on danger, exploders should pretty much never be your primary target, but sometimes shooting them first makes sense just because other enemies might walk through the explosion. Anyway. This mission also wasn't that hard, except for that one part in the middle, where it almost snowballed into disaster. Initiating launch sequence. Guess that's just how it is sometimes. I think that's my third tank division.